You know, it's only an hour or so farther from my honeymoon.
Sorry, Mrs. Mitchell.
Oh, no. I'm keeping my own last name.
Really? You're not even going to hyphenate it?
Matthews Mitchell? I'm thinking it sounds like a law firm.
Yeah.
So, how's Cupid?
You mean Coop? He's fine, but don't ask.
What? I thought you said he was cute.
He is cute, but he's also a magical pain in the... Wow, look at this spread.
It is something. Oh, it's nothing. It's just kind of to wish Paige bon voyage.
It's been like this all week.
Besides, it's nice having company again, you know, considering everybody in my life is moving on or moving out.
I'm thinking she means us.
Waffles, sweetie?
When will you rescue me from this?
Christy!
Hey, no telepathy at the table.
Sorry.
Hey, have you guys checked into any of these rumors about students being attacked at magic school? Because, you know, if you need any help with that, I can stay.
Paige.
I'm just saying. Fine. I am just a jingle away if you need me. I'll be in Bora Bora, which is 2 hours behind, so don't wake me unless you absolutely have to. But it's okay if you have to. You know, it's okay.
All right, stop it. It's time for gifts.
Oh, yeah. Happy honeymoon from all of us. There's nothing in here.
Exactly. Nothing, as in no demons.
And no warlocks, no complications, a honeymoon that is completely free of distractions.
Except Henry.
And before you say anything, don't worry. Phoebe, Billy, and I have things completely under control, and, you know, Christy's doing just fine, too.
You think?
Oh, yeah. Are you kidding? All the progress you've made?
What are you doing here?
Your purpose is to lure your sister away from the Charmed Ones, not become enmeshed yourself.
I don't need you to tell me how to do my job. Now go! Now!
You're practically one of us.